She violated our identical rights. She never used the term Rohingya when she met with the military junta in Myanmar. Is it also a kind of human rights violation? No, it is already 5 years. What UN have been done so far for the Rohingya? How many years United Nations need more to work and to have a sustainable solution for the Rohingya? We do not need like this any organization, so-called UN, who only talk about the problem but never do any work to get a solution. We need solution. We need our solution as quick as possible. Our hope is our hope. We are genocide survivors. Does it mean not being included in the list of humans to the United Nations? Another one thing. No, the populations of the Rohingya people are increasing day by day in the Rohingya camp. And it is already a burden for the Bangladesh. No, it is already continuing.